said.
So here we are on the Hilary Duff shoot for Come Clean. I'm Dave Myers. Good to have you guys here. We're gonna spend a couple days out here just raining on all the windows and raining on the outside of the house and doing a bunch of rain.
The concept is basically showing me throughout the day, just, you know, it's a very rainy day outside and it's very moody and not too bright of colors, you know, it's all kind of drowned out, and it just kind of shows the transformations from morning time to afternoon. And I'm by myself a lot in the video, just moving throughout the house, and my outfits change a lot. And one cool thing about it is there's leaks all in the house. So, you know, I'll walk to a different room and I'll slide another cup on the counter so then the water can drip into the cup. And, you know, it shows a shot where there's just like cups all over the house because I'm trying to keep the leaks from going everywhere.
We're sort of embodying the feeling and the emotions that go with a rainy day when you're stuck inside the house. Goes back to a feeling I had when I was a kid, and you know, certainly related to some of the emotions in her lyrics and talking about rain. You always see people out in the rain and doing all kinds of rain stuff, you know, but I hadn't really seen a video or even a piece ever dedicated to that one emotion of being stuck on a rainy day inside the house and all the contemplative emotions. Very reflective piece that we're gonna try to do here, and I think it's kind of important and interesting to do this with Hilary at this point, you know, because she's, you know, kind of came out of the box as a pop star and hit the marketing and all that stuff's going great, but now she really needs to take a step into who she really is and a little bit more of the artistry behind Hilary. So, you know, it's pretty nice to be able to get the chance to take that position with her and kind of mature her into being respected for her artistry a little bit, so, and her lyrical content and sort of that, all that good stuff. So that, you know, I'm kind of excited to see, you know, how it all comes together.
Everybody can kind of have their own interpretation of the song, but the way that I took it is Hilary's kind of, you know, she's cleansing her soul and she's coming into her new life as a musician, you know, and it's just about, you know, taking on new things and washing away old things.
Also, it shows the transformation of me thinking about like somebody, and then somebody comes to the house and you never really know if I really like him or if I really hate him because we just look at each other and the video ends. So it's all kind of up to everybody else to, you know, make what they want out of it. Song Come Clean, it's obviously, I think, about a relationship. You know, coming clean with everything, no more secrets, no more lies, no more, you know, pretending to be something you're not or pretending to have something that's not there. And it's a really cool song. It's not really sad. It's just kind of like, you know, she's talking to herself. She's trying to figure out what she wants to do. And it's all about coming clean. So the video is kind of a reflection of that, to where it's not too happy, but it's not like moody.
Let the rain fall. We were looking for a little bit more mature sound so that we can broaden her audience. People always saw her, you know, her happy spirit, and now we're just going a little bit more inside of her and, you know, showing a little bit of a more serious, you know, mature side. Since, you know, she's growing up and her audience is growing, so we wanna, you know, show people all the colors she has to offer.
Day two, we're back here down at Malibu. We're shooting the muscle car with our mystery man driving through the rain, and just got some inserts to go with the rest of the video. A few normal technical problems with rain. Rain's a real tricky science and because you can't really control it. So we had to create this big old mess of stuff just for a tiny little shot. And so it's a little time consuming, but we got some nice stuff, and I think we always overcome these technical challenges.
I've done something wrong and I'm going to, I guess, apologize to Hilary. It's raining and so they're doing a whole bunch of fake rain and it's supposed to be storming and lightning bolts, and later on they'll put all that in with the technology and all that stuff that I don't know much about.
Basically, you know, when I listened to the song, I always wanted it to be a single. I'm like, it's such a great song, and this, that, and the other. But I was like, what video are you going to put to it, you know? And I was lucky enough to get to work with director Dave Myers, and he's so cool. And he has so many creative thoughts in his head, you know? So he came up with it. He's like, I want it to be like raining, just crazy outside. And I want it to be inside. And instead of like a lot of quick shots like most videos, more of like a follow throughout the day. Let the rain fall. There's nothing like being on stage and seeing everybody in the audience singing your songs, every word of your songs, doing dances with their friends to your songs out there in the audience. It's just like, these people listen to me every day in the room, or they dance, you know? It's like, I can't believe that they like my music. It's so cool.
I definitely see her running her own ship. She's very talented, very intelligent, and very powerful.
She just knows in her mind what she has to do, and she does it, and it's pretty cool.
She's rocking. She's definitely a rock star.
Definitely a rock star.
Very, very lucky ever since the album came out that so many people have respected it and supported it and liked it. And it's like, I was so lucky to be able to get to put so much of myself into the album and say, I want it to sound like this, or I don't really relate to that, let's change the words to this, or, you know, have help from other people to do that. And I think I definitely have changed as an artist. I'm a little more confident in my work and performing and singing my songs and being proud of them. And it's just really cool. It's all been a fun process.
First time she took the stage was like a fish to water. That's what,
yeah,
I'm looking for.
Yeah,
and
that's a good one.
Now she's, yeah, sort of like a shark to water, you know what I mean? She's like really ripping it apart.
It's like planting a seed and watching it blossom.
As a musician, Hilary has really been going through changes. She improves by the second. Every rehearsal or show we have, she seems to get better.
She's really maturing into being a very special young lady who can just take any challenge.
I see her going straight to the top.
Hilary will take music wherever she wants to take it.